Good, man. It makes me feel like very important, you understand, because of coming from a difficult background with people around you who don't understand what you are doing, you understand, because I'm a dancer. Because it's just a dancer, you understand. So having to win a big prizes like that, it's really, really amazing.
Before we get into your accolades and how you were able to give back to the community, I just want to find out about Ntuthuzeli growing up in the streets of Gugulethu when you decided that, you know what, I'm going to start dancing here.
I started dancing at the age of 9 years old, but I believe that I started way before that. I grew up in Gugulethu in 89. So next door, there was a lady who was teaching my siblings how to dance, you understand? And my house was divided by the hedge, me and my neighbor's hedge. So I used to make some space for me just to watch, because we were not allowed to go and watch the rehearsals there. So the rehearsals were private. Mm. So I used to make a space for me to watch there. I think I was very inspired by what I grew up watching. So at the age of 12 years old, I started dancing professionally, meaning like, participating in competitions and get to win. And then I saw that, no man, this is, I love doing this.